Very good morning everyone. How are you all? I hope you are very very fine. So today is a Thursday, right? And this month we have color white. Okay, the color of the month is white. So we have to do our activity. Your teachers will also tell you about this color, but I will make a activity for you. So let's start. We will make a chandelier. We will make a hanging, wall hanging with the white color paper. So let's start. For this activity, you will need a A4 size sheet, paper sheet like this, a white color sheet. Okay, then a scissors and a glue. Okay, what you need to do is you have to fold this paper like this around 1.5 inch, and you have to cut it. After cutting that paper, I have given a design to this paper, a stripe. Then I also cut some thin stripes around 5 to 6 thin stripes. Then I have cut some flowers like this. Whatever you have to do, you can cut in star shape, you can cut in circle shape, you can cut in flower shape. Jo bhi shape aapko achhi lagti hai, you can cut. And this shape also I have cut. Okay. So now we will make it in a shape of wall hanging. You can see I have pasted the stripes like this. Okay, now you have to paste the flowers. You can see this beautiful wall hanging. So you also have to make it in white color, and we will celebrate white color. Okay, so the color of the month is white, and you have to make this beautiful wall hanging. Okay, bye bye. Thank you.